Wisconsin Greg is going to make this light bulb light up for a split second by a static shock. Here it goes. Woo! Yeah, it worked!